because I absolutely agree. Scientific ethical debate should be between scientists. It should be up to the academic community on what is peer-reviewed and appropriate to be taught, not to politicians.